onko hyvät selitykset valmiina, että minkä takia ei homma suju.
Oo, kyllä löytyy. Selitykset on niinku mietitty jo valmiiksi, että niitä löytyy ihan vasemmalta ja oikealta.
This is the Nokian Tyres Tough Mudder team. 6 regular guys from the company. After weeks of training, they're ready to face the ultimate challenge. But how did they end up here, heading for London? Let's rewind a little.
Meillä on alkamassa Nokia-renkaiden tämmöinen karsintakisa, joka on tarkoitus karsia tässä joukkue, joka lähtee edustamaan Nokia-renkaita tänne Tough Mudder-kisaan Lontooseen. Ja on rakennettu tähän tämmöinen mukava testirata, jossa on 11 erilaista estettä. Korkeusero radalla on noin 100 metriä, pituutta 2 kilometriä, joka on tarkoitus 3 kertaa kiertää. Ja uskon, että tällä radalla erottuu jyvät akanoista.
The game was on in the tough conditions. Only 6 out of 12 tough contenders would be chosen by coaches. So everyone had to give their best. That meant running, climbing, jumping, hanging, falling, sliding and swimming. Swimming in a very cold pond, that is. Nobody was willing to give up or leave a friend behind. After a week of hard analysis, the decision was made. The skilled team was chosen to take part in probably the toughest event on the planet. Jarkko, Timo, Sami, Leo, Kalle and Pekka knew that the following month would mean more pain, sweat and tears, as the coaches would push them to their limits to make it through the Tough Mudder event in London. The following weeks were, well, tough. The team had to face challenges beyond imagination. But even when times were hard, the team kept its spirit up and everyone supported each other. The guys with different skills knew they had to work together to make it to the top. The will to win and to overcome difficulties only made them stronger, faster and harder.
Kyllä musta tuntuu, että tää jengi tekee kyllä semmoisen tuloksen, ettei ne itsekään arvaa, että täysin ennakkoluulotonta porukkaa ja luotan kyllä siihen, että suoriutuu tehtävästä tosi upeasti.
As the plane touched down, the anticipation was growing. The guys were happy to be in London. But at the same time, everyone knew that the zero hour was closing in. From now on, the rehearsals were over. All they needed was a good night's sleep to be ready to go all the way. And maybe something to eat and drink. The final preparations were made in the bus on the way to the event. Over 20 obstacles were waiting to be conquered with wit, strength and rigorous fighting spirit. This would be the day when their hard work and discipline would be measured. The past 4 weeks had prepared the team for this one day, and they were finally ready for the experience of a lifetime.
Taisi olla niinku yhteenvetona kuitenkin aika hyvä keikka.
Oli erittäin hyvä keikka.
Aivan loistava.
Todella loistava. Hyvä porukka.
Oli hieno. Niin kuin... Nimenomaan hyvä porukka.
Ehdottomasti.
Menittekö niinku all the way?
All the way.
Kyllä me mentiin all the way.